A few months ago, Citibank mistakenly transferred $900 million to a few accounts. In case you missed it, I said $900 million. And now a New York court has ruled that they will not get this money back. Let's rewind to August 2020, when cosmetic giant Revlon owed hundreds of millions of dollars to a few creditors. And Citibank was acting as the agent to collect these debts and pay them off. Citibank was only supposed to roll out interest payments worth $7.8 million, but they also accidentally sent out $894 million on top of that. So, how the hell did this happen?
They used Oracle's FlexCube software
and mistakenly assumed that the black tick mark on principal means the money stays with them. But even the front and the fund boxes were supposed to be ticked. I know what you're thinking. Shouldn't there be someone who checks such large transactions? Well, yes, there was. The Wipro employee in India, his manager, and a Citi employee who sits in Delaware in the United States. All of them reviewed it and gave it an okay. I know, it blows the mind. When Citi realized their mistake and informed some of the vendors, a few of them paid them back, but some refused, leaving Citi with a $500 million hole in their pocket. So, Citibank went to court. But according to New York law, the judge said that a creditor can keep a mistaken payment as long as he has no knowledge that it was sent in error. It's basically a legal version of finders keepers. The judge also said that it was reasonable for the lenders to assume that a bank as sophisticated as Citibank wouldn't send such a large amount by accident. I mean, sure. So there you have it. One of the biggest financial fiascos in 2020. Citibank is obviously going to appeal the verdict, and only time will tell whether they get their money back.